Triple H, with help from the Empire, is our new WWE Champion. The board of directors have come to a decision on Stone Cold Steve Austin's position as general manager. At WrestleMania, it will be a fatal four-way match. If Triple H retains the WWE title, Stephanie McMahon will be in control of Beatdown. If Cesaro recaptures the gold, Stone Cold will remain in control. If Brock Lesnar wins, Paul Heyman will take over Beatdown. But if the winner of the Royal Rumble match, Seth Rollins, comes out on top, it will be up to the board of directors to decide who is general manager of Beatdown.
Chicken in my hands, and all I hear is the sound.